These came out of your body as well. It's a new strain of fox dye, one I've never seen. Someone must have put them in you recently. Do you have any idea who?
Him.
The new fox dye strain is starting to multiply rapidly.
What's in it?
I can't say for sure. I'll need to do some more tests. Here, take this. It contains the same substance the soldiers' nanomachines secrete inside their bodies. It's a drug that inhibits the nanomachine's ability to regulate the senses. The nanomachines inside the body malfunction when the system interferes with them. It triggers a reaction in the body, which is why you're having the seizures. Give yourself a shot whenever they get bad. It's potent, so use it sparingly, unless you want to end up an invalid. It may restore your psyche for a short while, but use it too often and the amount restored will start to decrease. I've been a fool. I let myself drown in my nanomachines, and now I'm trapped by them.
You said yourself we mustn't allow ourselves to be chained to fate.
I can't slip free.
Then I'll free us both. Where's Liquid?
I can't tell you yet. Not until you free me.
Do we know?
Liquid left here last night.
Where was he headed?
Those are my terms. I can't leave this place of my own will.
What are you talking about?
I'm being watched. Liquid has altered his plan. Removing the system will only cause his army to collapse from within. So he's chosen to seize control instead. Liquid's objective is to hijack the SOP system. He'll use it to create the ultimate army of perfect soldiers and launch his insurrection against the Patriots. There's a name for his new plan. He calls it Guns of the Patriots.
Guns of the Patriots.
This place isn't safe. Come with us. This way.
Thank you. hiding.
Thank you.
Okay.